more junk. Charla and Hortan. Aren't those the skeleton traders we met? Charla in Cyseal and Hortan just outside this village.
If this is to be believed, their spirits are trapped in a dark...
Another piece of trash. The Seven Grand Abundance. Another piece of trash. I guess someone else got here first. Not even worth the rummaging. I was really hoping to find something better. I guess someone else got here first.
Sigurd's beard, what a find!
Deliverance from the heavens.
Cordelia, mother of lives and deaths. She found the ancient spell that would give me life, the spell that would consign those souls to me. And her work grows and thrives. Brothers and sisters alike to me in function, but double, triple, 100 times in capacity are being born across Rivellon. A new order is forming. No longer will souls waste their power in the Hall of Echoes. Let them better serve as food for a new species. Tala and her husband Hortum, their souls call out to one another, but they are blinded by the curse upon them. Their confusion is an elixir I sip from at my leisure. Their bones wander the earth as tradesmen. Content enough, their fate is not one to be mourned. They serve a purpose. Their corpses perform a function, do they not? And their souls give me delicious, agonizingly delicious life. Such a decision is not yours to make. Their souls are mine, gifted to me by the priestess. You cannot take them from me. You cannot have them.
If we free them, their torment will end. They'll be reunited after being so terribly abused.
Let this evil weave its magic no more.
Take them if you wish. There will be more. There will always be more. My kind will grow in ranks, and yours will serve only to sate us.
Horton! Is that you?
Charlotte, darling, I'm here! Gods, after searching for so long!
I didn't think I'd ever find you. All was darkness. all was chaos.
Never again. May we never part again, my love.